So the way that your eye works is that you have cells in your retina which take incoming light, convert it to electrical signals, which then go to your brain. Your brain processes everything electrically. So you need to be able to replicate that process of optical to electrical using a device which is in the curved shape of an eye, and that's what we're doing here.